Todd White picks up a penalty in Maple Leaf Gardens. It's located on somewhere down there. Our helicopter pilot showing you a beautiful scenic of Toronto. Stay tuned after the game. It's going to be a dandy performance here. Memories and dreams, the closing ceremonies for Maple Leaf Gardens. Here's a live shot outside the gardens. They guess there's going to be 13 or 14,000 people outside while the 15 or 16 inside watch the closing ceremonies. You can watch it at home without moving.
And of course, after the closing ceremonies here on CBC, we're going out to Vancouver, where the Boston Bruins will take on the Canucks, which will be part two of our Hockey Night in Canada doubleheader on CBC. 3:06 remaining in the third period. Two Chicago players are in the box. Here's the announcement.
2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. Ron Lemmy, number 28, Iomi. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike
conduct. So offsetting minors, but Toronto will be on the power play. Chicago will have the one minor assessed against Reed to Simpson.
Domi and Simpson got 2 minutes because they wouldn't be quiet. They were yapping at each other. 2 minutes apiece for unsportsmanlike conduct.
White, the other penalty for Chicago.
And the Leafs will have a power play with 2:58 to go.
And a score, 6-2 Chicago. Out of the net is Joseph. Karpetsev for Toronto. Even though the Leafs are about to lose the game with only 2:35 left in the third. And the score is 6-2. Wide margin. The fans are not moving. They're staying to watch the final goodbye to Maple Leaf Gardens, which we will show you after this game.
Dirk Graham, a quality player for the Chicago Blackhawks and a rookie coach, having a tough baptism as a coach in the National Hockey League. And there are all kinds of signs that are passing messages to us and to people who walk by. 2:34 to go. The Leafs are going to lose the last game at the Gardens, and they go on to New Jersey Monday and Buffalo Wednesday, and then next Saturday night to Montreal Canadiens. They'll open the new rink.
Leafs win the draw. Yuskevich skates behind Joseph. Lead pass. Big Korolev, they'll go offside on that play with 2:23 left. And the shots are 27-24 in favor of Chicago.
Bob, maybe one of the most famous goals in the National Hockey League. Bill Barocco and Michael Davidson, a friend of mine and an artist from Timmins, has made a beautiful sketch of this goal. You have a nice picture he sent you, so do I. Don Cherry does. Bron McLean. Howie Meeker's going to get one, and here it is. Live in 1951 to win the Stanley Cup. I happened to be at that game with my father and remember that goal vividly. Thank you, Mr. Davidson, for sending me the picture.
2 minutes remaining in the third period here in Toronto. Leafs outside on a power play and just passing it around. Crowd want a shot badly. There's one kicked out by T-ball. He's played a fine game for Chicago. When he has been called on to make the save, he's done just that. Covered up on all the rebounds. 1:40 left. Barrison for Toronto near center. Flipped it up over the line and turning it back is Manson. Lots of time to move it to Chelios. Back to Manson. Didn't handle that one. It hopped over his stick. And the Leafs can't bring it over the line. 1:20 remaining. Emerson flip one in the general direction of the net. It doesn't get there. And Smith comes up. High shot in there for T-ball. And a minute 10 left to play.
Well, you can see some of the players are going to take part in the ceremony. John McIntyre, Lou Franceschetti, they will all wear the sweaters they wore when they played. So we're going to see different sweaters with their numbers and names when they parade them all out in about a half an hour.
Faceoff will come to the left of Jocelyn Thibault. Chicago with a 4-goal spread of the Maple Leafs and only 1:10 left. Chicago penalty just about over. Here's the faceoff. Puck behind the net. Manson cleared it on the boards and not out.
Last minute of play in this period.
Manson takes the shot. Dumped up on the boards. And they're trying to get the puck out. Well, some have said the book is closing tonight. The crowd is cheering tonight. But wait a minute. As Leaf President Ken Dryden said the other day, the book is not closed. It's not the end. I like when he said it's the end of a chapter, maybe. And look at this crowd. Appreciating this last moment here at Maple Leaf Gardens. It certainly will be a brand new chapter. It'll begin a week from tonight at the Air Canada Centre. And I'm sure the Maple Leaf Centre fans are thinking precisely that. 49 seconds left in this third period. This great and admired lady has been just fine since 1931, thank you. Well, times change and one must move on. The first game, next week at the Air Canada Centre. The final game at Maple Leaf Gardens is done. February 13th, 1999. This game just about over and the crowd showing great appreciation on their feet. 15 seconds remaining as Johnson gets one more shot for Tebow. Well, folks, that's it for here. Final score in this, baby. Chicago 6, Toronto 2, game over.
The players who played this game will get dressed into their civvies and come out if they want to and watch the ceremonies. I'm sure all the Leaf players will, and I'm sure Doug Gilmore will. This was a big win for Chicago. They needed the win, and dramatically, they finished off Maple Leaf Gardens with 2 points.
Bob Probert scored the final goal in this great old building, and 11:05 of the third period. And Chicago defeat the Maple Leafs 6-2. Stand by for the closing ceremonies.